Well, we're trying to get the weed out of the field before the hurricane comes, because if the hurricane comes in, dumps a whole lot of rain, the wheat will go down and then we'll lose this crop. I'm a little bit behind. I had a breakdown and I got a neighbor that's coming to help me out, combine this wheat and get it out of the field. It's a good crop of wheat. That's the thing. If we get a whole lot of rain on this wheat right now, it's at a critical stage. It could fall over and it would go to get a different, smaller grade. We need to get it out of the field so we can get it to the market, and don't want to lose too much money in farming. So farming is bad enough, but losing money. So we hope that we're going to get this out of the field. But a whole lot of the farmers, people don't realize they help each other out. When they get in a pinch, and kind of like I'm in a pinch to here with my combine broke down, he come and he finished his, and he's gonna help me finish mine. So good Lord willing.